update on the quarterback battle?
Yeah, we have. We've made a decision, but I'm not going to announce it publicly. Certainly, I think everybody here wants to know who the quarterback is. I get that. But I think it's a tactical advantage for us not to announce it. So I'm going to hold that announcement because I think it gives us a tactical advantage for not playing. Look, Florida State played a game. That's an advantage for them.